An 85-year-old man died on the spot after he was knocked down by a speeding Vasco-bound minibus near the Vasco JMFC court on Tuesday morning.
The accident occurred when the man identified as Heyram Pawar was trying to cross the road. After knocking him down, the driver abandoned the bus and fled from the scene of offense.
Accidentally, the bus was over speed and the old man was crossing the road. So he came and he banged him. Police and marshal popaje and to be streamlined all the buses for over speeding and anything else they karpaje.
Vasco police conducted a panchnama and are further investigating the case.
Bus early GA06T2039 Javet Travels. या बसीने का मनशा डैश मारगिन तो मनीस सकल पडलान तो ऑन द स्पॉट मेल्लो तो इंडिकेट पासून तो मगे तिची इन्क्वायरी भी केली तिचे नाव भी थिंगा मगे आमका कोणी सांगले की हिरम पवार म्हणून एज अबाउट 80 इयर्स रेसिडेंट्स ऑफ विजापूर आणि मगे स्पॉटर वचून पंचनामा केला.